showing you how to do a cast-back hip circle. So first you have a straight body, and then you swing your legs forward a little bit, and then you cast. Swing forward, cast. And then you do, and then you go, you do cast, back hip, and then connect the cast to a back hip circle. So you do